Don't watch this replay of big one number two. Hope you like it, guys. Let's go.
Yeah,
your night was over. You had damage on that truck, and here we go.
Let's see what happened. There was a move here by Austin Hill to get to the bottom.
Oh my God! Ooh, big mistake. But wait, the two. Wait. Oh no! Wow. That's crazy. Look at this. Look at this. Yo, Matt Crafton could have been done after this. Look at that. Look at this mess. Matt Crafton, how? How? Look at that. Look at this again. Look at that. Look at that. Look at this mess right here. Here we go. Whoa. Oh, my God. He should have been done. Dang. He got damaged. Oh my God, he should have been done. Yo, Crafton got lucky. He could have been in that wreck if he didn't make that move. Look at this. Look at this. Yo, look at this wreck. Boom. Boom. Yo, oh my God. This is horrible. Look at that. You should have been done.
There was a little bit of contact to the
You should have been done. And look at Joe Nemechek.
See Joe Nemechek slide now through the grass. There's a 45. Ross Chastain. Haven't talked a whole lot about Ross Chastain
Man.
Today, but he's in position right now for a good finish other than that little slide through the grass.
And look at Gilliland. Look at David Gillen. Just like his son is out.
It started on lap one for David Gillen. Ran over some debris.
Man,
more fires tonight than we have.
He's done. Yeah, he's finished. He knows he's finished. He was cooked like barbecue. All right, guys, if you like that, let me know. Comment, subscribe, and more. Later.